Today we are going to discuss about an awesome electric scooter that is going to be launched in Indian market soon. Two-wheelers are one of the most common vehicles in Indian market. If you electrify the two-wheelers, it will definitely boost the electric mobility in India. A Bengaluru-based startup Symbol Energy is launching an electric scooter. The name of the scooter is Symbol Energy Mark II. Most of the electric scooters in India are low power and low speed vehicles. Another issue with the scooters in India are most of the parts are constructed or imported from China. The Symbol Energy Private Limited has solutions for all these issues. You will be surprised with the features of Symbol Energy Mark II. They are launching a made in India premium scooter. The company has been established in January 2019. Suhas Rajkumar is the founder of the company, and it says that 70-85% of the components of the vehicle are manufactured in India, and lithium for the battery will be imported from Japan, Taiwan and South Korea. Now let's check out the features of Symbol Energy Mark II. Before going to the details, please subscribe to this channel and press the bell icon to get notified when we publish every single video about electric vehicle. The Symbol Energy Mark II will have a battery capacity of 4.2 kWh. It will have a motor that could provide a maximum torque of 72 Nm. The power of the motor will be 9.2 HP. The Mark II will have three modes of operation: Eco Mode, Normal Mode and Sports Mode. In the Eco Mode, the vehicle could provide a range of 260 km. A 260 km range for an electric scooter is really great. In the Normal Mode of operation, it will provide 220 km range, and for Sports Mode, the range is 180 km. The speed of the vehicle is limited to 35 to 40 km per hour in Eco Mode. In Sports Mode, it could travel at a maximum speed of 100 km per hour. This powerful scooter has an incredible acceleration. It accelerates from 0 to 50 km per hour in just 3.2 seconds. The capacity of motors to deliver instantaneous torque helps them to quickly accelerate. If we check the battery, it weighs around 6 kg. In just 40 minutes, it charges from 0 to 80% of its capacity. That's with home charging, and it charges to its 100% capacity in 1 hour and 5 minutes. If we go for a fast charging, it charges from 0 to 50% in just 20 minutes. These are the claimed technical specifications of the scooter. Along with this, the scooter will have Bluetooth and internet connectivity. The ARAI certification is necessary to launch electric scooters in the market. All these businesses have been affected by this corona crisis, and we could expect the vehicle in the market by end of 2021. They had earlier planned to launch this vehicle in February 2021. It got delayed due to the pandemic, and let's expect this vehicle in the market soon. In addition to this, related to the battery, they are planning to have a contract with Panasonic for 10 years for electric vehicle battery cells. The quality and performance of the vehicle will definitely affect the acceptance of a vehicle in the market. If someone can launch a premium electric scooter with reasonable price, that can definitely capture the market. I just forgot to mention, the price of the vehicle is 1.1 lakh Indian rupees. It is a little higher than the normal IC engine scooters in India, but the savings from the vehicles justifies this cost. That's all in this video. Thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, tap the like button and don't forget to subscribe to this channel.